one of Dvořák's most famous pieces is his opera, Rusalka. Mm. Essentially, the Little Mermaid, but with a sad ending, aka not the Disney version. So, at the end of Act One of Rusalka, the prince, who has been hunting for a year, comes upon the lake where Rusalka lives with her sisters and her father, the Vodnik. And at this point, Rusalka has already made the deal with Yezhi Baba, and she has no voice in return for legs and to be able to meet the prince and be with him. So he sees her, he is enchanted, he doesn't know, are you real? Are you a fairy tale? Then in the middle there we hear the voices of the Rusalki, her sister, saying, where did our sister go? Where did she leave us? And then he says, if you are who you are, this might disappear. But if you would come with me, I will take you to the castle. This is the Princess Aria from Rusalka.
Oh, yeah.